You know
Would
what would
you
be a
love
great
that?
idea? It would be shooting him while he's driving at you. While he tries to run you over. 1v1, let's go.
I just clipped the moon. Wait, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Dude, these bike tricks. You just teleport through to that.
What? Why did you just teleport through to that? What? What?
Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Okay, so we found a fake fence. Yeah, look at that, dude. It's not even a real fence.
Oh, okay,
right,
that's
yeah,
real.
Now it is.
Can you walk?
Oh shit.
The world doesn't need to know this.
No.
Oh, look at him grind. Oh, nice one, dude. That was a fucking Tony Hawk move. What? What is this? The shit. I can't take it. Oh, man.
I got a shotgun in here if we want to go try and kill this guy. Alright, where are we going?
Okay.
Get what in. The hell? We're gonna try to do a backflip somewhere. Try to find a hill.
I'm going to.
Don't do it. This little man in the passenger seat is holding you hostage. He's got a gun to your head.
Try a somersault.
Flip it!
Dead.
Oh. What? Oh, you did die. Oh, whew. Man, that was crazy. That whole area is cursed, by the way.
That whole thing of just driving through the fence, like, just got me dying. And then when Josh tried to flip it, I just flipped on the other side of the fence. I almost
it just teleports over.